With digital ink, marking passages of interest requires tight integration with document content. This works fairly well if whitespace is available, somewhere in close vicinity to the area being annotated. However, the addition of further thoughts and notations may require more substantial space than what's available with the current document layout. This can result in cramped writing at awkward angles, and it clutters the underlying content. This degrades the experience of reading or rereading the annotations, as well as the document content itself. In our prototype, depending on what content spurs the desire to annotate, users may create space in corners, by inserting words in line, between two lines of content, or in the margin. This can be achieved by making space in line with a simple flick of the pen. This gesture indicates that any subsequent ink will push the underlying content away. In our prototype, any overlay marks can be activated by tapping on them. This makes the necessary space and integrates the marks with the content. This can be achieved by making space in line with a simple flick of the pen. For example, letters can be added to correct a misspelling. Words can be inserted directly in line. And the user can jot comments by adding new space between lines, so they're clearly related to the current paragraph. Revisions can also be indicated and integrated directly into the document layout. When editing a document, users may emphasize objects of interest simply by underlining or even circling them. As the annotation pushes aside content, existing overlay marks and in-context annotations reflow with the document layout. Pushing aside content also offers the opportunity to make room for images or to add formulas to a document. This is particularly useful when editing a document, making it possible to fine-tune and clearly see the resulting layout. Users may adjust the position of annotations after the fact to move them to a less disruptive location. Quick swipe of the hand switches between the original layout and in-context annotations, especially useful when sharing documents, or swipe again to bring the annotations back. Overall, this work contributes a design space of techniques that help to make space for annotation. Our prototype demonstrates new avenues for integrating overlay marks and in-context annotations.